I'm John, one of the major domos at Domo. I had an interesting use case the other day that I wanted to share with you. It was in our HR department. We have this amazing data set that we use to run most of our HR cards. It has one row per employee, and as soon as the data gets updated in our source system, that data feeds into Domo, updating all of our cards, letting us know exactly who reports to whom, how much they're being paid, all the HR data that we really need to run our business. But the HR team wanted more. They wanted not only to see what currently was going on, but what had happened in the past. To do this, they had been doing a manual process of copying data out of the source system and appending it in Excel, copying and pasting it over and over again every single month. It took a lot of time, and it got kind of problematic. The Excel file was getting so large it wouldn't open, and when I started digging into it, we started finding errors as certain rows were overwritten or we missed data. Sometimes somebody fat-fingered something and we just had bad data in there. We needed some way to automate it, which is why they asked me to come in and help. Using the dataset copy connector, I was able to take our single source of truth dataset from our HR system and then copy that every night, appending that new copy to our existing dataset so that we had the snapshot daily rolling, and it was a beautiful thing. I then pulled it through a data flow so I could attach our old Excel data, not losing anything that had been done previously, and automated this process that had taken a lot of manual time for our HR team. Then, to make things even better, we started figuring out new ways that we could use the data. We started building an employee churn model. We started building cards off of retention rates. And using PDP, we're then able to share those out with the individual hiring managers, team groups, and we found another interesting use case where finance was using this data as well. They had a manual process that was taking them 4 to 8 hours every month to reconcile who had moved and what cost center they should be applied to. We were able to create a card and alerts off of that card so that finance knew immediately when someone had moved from one cost center to another, saving them a lot of time and manual effort. Using Domo and the dataset copy method of snapshotting, we were able to solve multiple problems, problems we didn't even realize were problems, making things more consistent, more reliable, and just better. We made people's lives better when we solved it with Domo. Hi, I hope you liked my story. If you have your own I Solved It With Domo story that you'd like to share, click this link up here. This will give you some tips and tricks on how to make your own I Solved It With Domo story, and then also how to submit it to us so that we can feature it on our Dojo page and on our YouTube channel. If you click this link, you can watch all of our I Solved It With Domo videos, hopefully giving some real value to you and your business.